Another SML reaction.
Hi boys, today we'll be reacting to the newest SML movie.
Jeffy's Penny.
I haven't watched this one yet.
Unlike the Jeffy Gets Poison one.
Okay, so the Jeffy Gets Poison one looks really bad, so hopefully... Jeffy's Penny will be way better.
Look, wait, can you see it? Look, Jeffy's Penny, did you see it?
Anyway, so we have Jeffy's Penny, so this looks watched. Oh, there we are back in the video, and it's been about an hour.
That's where the Empire State Building is.
I didn't know that.
You didn't know that?
Well, I don't know my structures and geography and stuff. I haven't even done geography.
But, Jimmy, this isn't 1950. You can't buy plane tickets for 25 cents.
Well, let's ask Chef Peavy to buy his plane tickets in New York City.
I highly doubt Chef Peavy is going to be willing to pay for all of us to go to New York City.
Oh, don't ask him. Man, oh, man, I'm so excited. Hawaii, here I come. Hey, Chef Peavy. No, not right now, Jimmy.
He's going to Hawaii.
I'm back for Hawaii. How can you afford to go to Hawaii? Check this out.
What?
Junior,
I mean, yeah. The reason why you have two of some arms is because, like, if you lose one, you still have the other one. Or if you lose an eye, you still have the other one. Or if you lose a kidney, you always have another one. If you lose a foot, you always have another one.
Yeah, that's why some organs are paired.
Okay, my bag's from Hawaii. It's gonna be a blast. Now all I need is my money. Chef Peavy was going to pay for us to go to New York City.
We stole his money.
I would say we borrowed it.
Well, do you intend on giving it back?
What happened?
So I sold it. For $5,000? Yeah, so I'm a bet.
$5,000?
It's going to be a blast. Now all I need is my money. See, Cody, I told you Chef Peavy was going to pay for us to go to New York City.
We stole his money.
I would say we borrowed it.
Well, do you intend on giving it back?
No.
Then we stole it.
Listen, Cody, when Chef Peavy finds out why we go to New York City, he's going to know it's for a good cause.
It's not for a good cause. We might kill somebody.
In the name of science. It's a science experiment, Cody.
Yeah, I want to go to the Atomic Empire State Building and don't pay me off and see what happens.
Yeah, it's going
to
be really cool.
Junior! Hey, Chef Peavy, what's up?
Have you seen my money?
Oh, the money that was on the kitchen counter?
Yes. No, I haven't seen it.
Well, I need my money. I'm trying to go on a trip to Hawaii.
Oh, listen, I don't know where your money is.
Wait, why are you laying down like that?
My back hurts, man. I'm tired.
Well, quick, get up! I can't get up because
me and Junior were about to make out.
What?
Yeah, we were. And I haven't brushed my teeth in over a week.
I'm not getting up.
Well, then you might as well stand up, then.
Yeah, come and kiss me.
Junior, I'm not going to miss an opportunity to smooch you.
All right, listen. Let's take this money. Let's go to New York City so we can go to the
the Empire State Building. Do it, Jeffy, do it!
Did they actually go to New York City for a
But hey! Oh. Hey, did you just throw a penny off this?
It was him, it was him!
You're going to jail.
Aww. Marvin, have you heard from
that's what
he's doing. No, he's probably in his room. Who's texting me? Just threw a penny off the top of the Empire State Building and hit someone.
Jeffy, why would you do that?
Because I'm going to save you and kill someone.
Don't say that in front of the officer.
Too late. I already heard it. Your son's being charged with involuntary attempted manslaughter.
Is he going to jail?
Probably. But the guy didn't die, although he is suing Jeffy for the boo-boo he sustained.
Marvin, we have to get a lawyer.
We can't hire a good lawyer. We don't have the money. How about a bad one?
What?
I'm a lawyer. Not a very good one, but I'm cheap.
How much do you charge?
What do you got?
We don't really have anything.
Okay, I'll tell you what. Yeah, if I win, you take me out to Applebee's and you let me buy whatever I want.
Applebee's?
Yep.
Okay, deal.
Yes! Suckers! Come on, Jeffy, let's go to court.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Fine, Poopy has appeared four times in this video. First as a contestant for the death penny theory, and then played Cody and Brooklyn guy. God, who makes so many appearances. And, oh yeah, and the Poopy's courtroom.
Jeffy versus Poopy. No relation to me whatsoever.
What the heck?
Jeffy is accused of involuntary attempted manslaughter.
That Poopy is suing him
for $1 million personal harm. Prosecution proceeds.
They had to switch out there.
Prosecution exam. Your Honor, my client.
Oh, God!
Back at you.
Did that actually happen? Or is that just like a sticker or something?
Your Honor, my
wouldn't it be on Judge's movie also?
In New York City Street, when all of a sudden, BAM! Abraham Lincoln, in coin form, fell from the sky and
really? That seems on
the ground.
Now, Poopy, tell me,
what were your thoughts when that happened?
Hey, I know, reacting to the new snow video.
Well, I was really just wondering. I did not. They were on top of the Empire State Building.
Do you mind pointing to the people who may have done this to you? Point over there to them.
Guys, don't point.
Guilty! I'm sorry. I didn't hear a single word you said. I was too distracted by that ghastly wound on his head. Could you cover it up with a bandage or something?
Can someone pass me some damn band-aids, please?
Yeah, that's definitely like stupid.
Okay.
There's no way that's real.
Childhood shouldn't be spoiled by bed wetting.
Oh God, I can't wait to hear his reaction to this bag or whatever he's trying to do. Why is Poopy bald though?
There you go, Poopy.
Can you kiss it?
Why do you have so big band-aids?
Thank you.
To your mom.
Such a beautiful sight to see. Continue.
Your Honor, my client is suffering from severe headaches and migraines ever since the penny struck him in the head. He is now blind in his left eye.
What?
Because the penny hit him right here so hard that he lost the vision in his left eye. Also, women won't even go on dates with him because of that hideous scar in his head.
I tell him that I got in a fight with a bear, but they don't believe me.
We think Jeffy intentionally threw the penny at my client to cause these damages.
Very persuasive, prosecutor.
It's kind of like Cody's lawsuit.
You could have a very good reason why I should not bang my gavel and call your client guilty.
I can cover up the camera.
No! Your Honor, my client is just a curious little 17-year-old child.
Beckett, you didn't cover it up all the way.
If you throw a penny on the top of the Empire State Building, it'll
Beckett, stop! Ow!
Have the chance to commit manslaughter in the name of science. I know my daughter certainly would.
So you're saying he did it thinking he would kill someone?
That's premeditated. I know what about the charges to premeditated.
When did Goodman appear?
Manslaughter instead of involuntary manslaughter.
No, 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 no. Your Honor, my client
Now, should Mythbusters go to jail? No. They should get their own show called Mythbusters.
Hmm, yes. I do like that show. Prosecutor,
should
how
do
you feel about the television show Mythbusters? Isn't it quite entertaining?
It's okay. Your Honor, I have proof that Jeffy was not trying to bust a myth. He was intentionally trying to hit someone with a pin. Right here is a screenshot that I have taken from Jeffy's phone. It is a conversation between him and his friend Junior. I will now read the conversation. Jeffy says, I can't wait to throw the penny off the Empire State Building. Junior then says, yeah, it's going to be so cool.
Kitchen.
Eggplant emoji. Jeffy then says, I hope we nail some fool with it. My client being that fool.
Oh, shoot.
Then Junior says, yeah, you will be in so much pain. Black Santa
Claus.
See
the baby?
Jeffy then says, bumping noggins. Two money bag emojis. Your Honor, I think my client deserves two money bag emojis for his pain or suffering.
Defense attorney, what I am seeing is very troubling to your gaze. You'd better defend your
life. Hey, did you say my pet wrong?
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, this doesn't look good. But I have this. This is a picture of the Empire State Building.
Where did
now
it
I
go?
Have a question. How many people visit right the here. Empire State Building every day? Hundreds? Thousands? Hundreds of thousands? Well, probably not that many, but a lot of people do. And how many of those people throw pennies from the top of the Empire State Building? At least a few. So how do we know that penny that hit your client belonged to Jeffy and not Steve or Bob or someone we don't know? I happen to know Bob and Steve, and they would never do such a thing. But many people will. So prove to me that that penny was thrown by Jeffy.
That is true. I have thrown many a penny in my day. Prosecutor, what's the process?
Your Honor, I have just the evidence we need to close this. I've taken more screenshots from Jeffy's phone. These are text messages between Jeffy and his dad. Jeffy says, hey, Daddy, I threw a penny off the Empire State Building and hit someone. Admit it, Penny, hit someone. Jeffy's dad then says, no, you didn't, Jeffy. Were you trying to hit the guy? Then Jeffy says, will I be grounded if I say yes? Then Jeffy's dad replies, yes. And then Jeffy says, yes, with a skull emoji.
Defense attorney, it looks like you've been backed into a corner. How will you get out?
Well, I think maybe my client needs to stop sending text messages. What are you doing?
I'm trying to take a picture of the guy so I can take it to my daddy and tell him this is the guy I was trying to hit with the penny.
Give me that. Your Honor, my client would like to plead insanity. That's it. He's insane. Didn't know what he was doing. Insane in the membrane. You heard that song? Well, we haven't heard from the penny in all of this. Jeffy threw the penny, but how do we know that the penny didn't choose to hit that man? It could have hit anybody, so why did it hit him? Huh? I think we should be talking to the penny. Let's call the penny in here.
Yes, good point.
Where kind of like Cody's lost his like I said already.
It's right here, Your Honor. You see that? My client's scared of pennies and shit. But I don't know why you want to talk to the penny. The penny doesn't talk. It's sitting here, not doing anything.
But there is a man on it, so he does talk.
Who's on the penny? Honest Abe. He can't tell a lie, and he's under oath. That's double the truth telling. Your Honor, I want to question that penny. Your Honor, this is ridiculous. You're not actually going to entertain this, are you?
Look at Poopy's face.
I want to see where this goes. Prosecutor, hand him the penny.
Here. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask this penny a few questions. Now, Penny, did Jeffy throw you from the top of the Empire State Building to try to hit that guy? I can't. Now that I'm holding the penny, the power of aim compels me.
All right, I've seen enough of this nonsense. Jeffy is guilty.
Yes, we won. We won. We're going to be able to fix your head and your vision.
Think fast.
Is going.
Well, hopefully that lawyer's doing his job.
Hey, we win the case, so let's go to Applebee's. Come on, hurry up.
What the heck?
What?
Yeah, we did. They dropped all the charges, so get your ass in the car. Let's go to Applebee's.
Well, I have questions.
Okay, we can talk about it at Applebee's. Let's go.
Ooh, I want the chicken wonton tacos.
Yes, me too. So let's go. Let's go to Applebee's right now.
I have so many questions.
Yeah, that's okay. We can talk about it over a plate of mozzarella sticks at Applebee's, so come on.
Marvin, we can turn on the news real quick.
No, we don't need to do that because Applebee's has TV, so come on. Let's go right now.
Why are you going to run?
I should go to Applebee's.
Because I want to get there before they close.
It's only 6 o'clock at night.
Yeah, but this is Applebee's. They got the dinner rush. I want to make sure I get
what? I looked at the clock earlier and it was 6 o'clock. You couldn't. No, this is like posted at like 5.
Good in the neighborhood. Thanks for the Applebee's, man.
I mean, you deserve it for winning the case.
What are you talking about? I lost. Oh, the case. Yes, I did win that. Hey, cheers for me winning the case. And waitress, could you refill my cup, please? This is empty.
I'm not ready, y'all.
So shut the hell up and eat your chicken fingers.
Ooh, I can't wait to eat my chicken wonton tacos.
Fuck you, she's vegan.
Maybe eat the salad instead. I might want some tacos later.
You can't eat all this food.
Oh, yes, I can. A good lawyer is a hungry lawyer. That's what my mom always said.
Look, the news is on.
No, don't pay attention to that. Hey, look at this artichoke dip, huh? They are really being cheap. Hey, can we refill the goddamn bowl, please? Zero?
Where's the new dip on?
No, don't worry about that. Just look at my steak. What's up with this steak? Huh? It's like a hockey puck. So overcooked.
Breaking news, okay? I want a court case.
So it was?
Got hit in the head by a penny that was thrown out of the entire steak door. Exclusive interview with the man now. So, sir, now that you've won your lawsuit, what are you going to do with all that money?
Well, I'm terrified of pennies now, but I melted that penny down and turned it into the lenses on these sunglasses. And, with the leftover copper, I turned that bitch into a car.
You turned it into a car?
What?
Suck it, pennies.
I mean, in fiction.
Curse you, pennies!
What? You lost?
No! Come on, that's fake news. Somebody should report them before reporting fake news. Oh, man, I do have to use the bathroom, though. Oh, man, my stomach has just been hurting me all day long. And, you know, I had that whole drink earlier, so... And, by the way, can I get a refill for that, please? Thank you. You know what? So, I'm just going to use the bathroom just real quick. Hey, are you going to eat that burger?
Yes.
No, you're not. I'm going to take that. Just thank you. And then, you know, I'll be back in about 15 minutes or so. But you got the bill, right? You're paying for this?
What?
Yeah, thanks a lot, buddy.
What?
Okay, so this was a pretty decent video. We went from the worst 2022 SML video to pretty decent. So I'm gonna give it like a 6 out of 10. It was a really like almost a 7, you know what, 6.5 out of 10, final rating. This was one of the best videos of the month. It's the 2nd of July. And so yeah, 6.5 out of 10. So yeah, bye guys, peace. You'll see more videos later.